How to share folders in Telegram. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can share a folders in Telegram using any Android phone. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to share your folders in Telegram, first thing first, I'm going to create a folder. So first thing first, I'm going to tap on the file manager application on my device, and I'm going to go into the file manager. I'm going to tap on this folder icon at the top right here, and he'll get to see my folder. So you can actually send the file that you already have on your file manager, or you can create a new one. I'm going to tap on this three dot line, and I'm going to tap on create folder, and I'm going to give it a name. For example, let's say I'm going to type in new. For example, I'm going to tap on OK, and my folder has been created. Now he'll get to see the folder has been created. Now once you have created, go to the home page of your file manager once again and select some of the photos or document or whatever you have, just you want to send it. So let's say I'm going to select some of the picture from here. You can select photos, videos, anything you want, and I'm going to tap on move, and I'm going to go to the internal storage, and I'm going to find out the folder that I'm recently created. He'll get to see. I'm going to tap on this one. I'm going to paste it right here, and now my folder is ready. And let's say I just want to save this folder. So now to do that, I'm going to go to the folder once again, and I'm going to find out my folder, and he'll get to see the new folder. So now to send this one, you just need to press and hold the folder right from here and tap on more button right over here, and then tap on compress. Now once you tap on compress, he'll get to see it's immediately create a zip file and with the name. So I'm going to tap on OK, and the zip file has been created. Now if I go all the way to the bottom, he'll get to see the zip file has been created. Now we're pretty much good to go. Just get back from here and then open up your Telegram. And from here, select the person we want to send the folder for. So let's say I'm going to select this person and tap on this file icon right over here, and then tap on files. Now once you do that, tap on internal storage from here. But if you don't find the file here, you can tap on this three dot line at the top left right here, and then tap on your device icon here, and he'll get to see all the folders. So you just need to scroll all the way to the bottom, and here you get the zip file that we have created, new.zip. So I'm going to select the zip file, and he'll get to see the zip file or the folder has been sent to the Telegram. And this is how you can send any folders in Telegram using any Android phone. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.